Alright, so GT busting out his frequently seen NES that he definitely plays a lot of. Quad going Pika. Quad's Daniel's friend. Decided to come out first. Knowing his friend comes out all the time. It's 36th Street. You just, so you go left, then you go right. You get to 36th Street, and then you turn left, and it's like one of those. Look on. Oh, here? It's literally like 2 minutes walking. It's 815 West.
Yeah.
You can literally walk there, it takes like a minute and a half to walk there. Alright. So GT down 3-1? I got a little interrupted by jungle. Probably couple SDs here. GT with the rolls. Oh, if Duan can get him off stage. Duan. Oh, he's got him right where he wants him. Barely missed that nair. Ooh, back air. 69%, and GT hits the stage. This game's winner is Pikachu. All right, Duan taking game one. Wait, are these guys plugged into the... Oh, you guys are plugged into... Okay. I had the names wrong. Yeah, GT's a good hat. I don't know him better. I blame jungle. There we go. Yeah, that explains a lot. GT Pika. There we go. Come on. Man, Ness. Learn some of that Daniel Ness stuff. They laugh at you when you try to have it delivered here. Yeah. And they're like, hey, you're giving me free money to walk, like, for... Yeah.
I think they just took the free money and out of it.
No, not yet.
Who do I have to play?
Me. We'll do that after this, I guess.
So
How long do they normally take to make? Did they not tell you?
No.
I don't know. We usually get like 100 things. We usually get like big orders. That's a bunch of people. I don't know.
How many wings do you think they have there? Dang, they can fly pretty high with a million.
Yeah, it's a game there in this thing.
Who gave them those? Red Bull?
Terrible joke. That's awful. Not as awful as this matchup.
Matchup isn't that bad.
I mean, for Ness, it's not a very fun matchup. I know some people like this matchup more than others. I'm not like a Ness main or anything, but I would much rather play a Kerb. It was just because I don't peek a matchup.
Do you think there's any good pickup lines to start with? I'm not a Ness main or anything.
Oh, yeah, I can figure one out. I'll get back to you on that one. It'll be in the PA chat. Probably something.
What do you think? Which character per capita has the most?
Fox.
Fox has a fox.
Because there's like three of them.
Who needs, like, who needs a girlfriend when you have a fox waifu?
Alright. So that's you and I now.